It's Saturday morning, 5:30, cloudy, and there's a hint of red in the cloud. Sky across there when the sun comes up earlier was fiery red. I've just done the seed, so I'm going to go on the North Lake first, then south. There's a common tern fishing in front of the pub. I'm almost at the top end of the North Lake and it's been very quiet. Hardly any birds around at all. I've just been talking to somebody and even this said he's not heard any birds at all this morning. The odd one or two, but nothing like it usually is. There's a blackbird down there. There's a stock dove. Was kestrel. There he goes. There's a swan with another ring. I'll see if I can find out where she's come from. Where she's been. She's got a friend anyway. There's a few Canada geese. There's something I've not seen for over a week now. There's some greylag geese. I don't know where they all disappeared to. Well, that's the big swan family. Oh, getting down for some rest. Well, saying earlier about no grey leg for a week. Underneath the road bridge. And there's quite a few. It's 15 of them all together. It's a little egret. And there's a heron. There's the bait people coming out to play. Well, there's a big bird. Interesting if he pitched down in the lake. Well, that's interesting. Over on Cormorant Island. There's a second little egret.